Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Wednesday, and we'll continue our little catch play of Kirby in the Forgotten Land. So, when we last left off, we did make it to the Forgotten Wastelands. Alvin's been kidnapped, and yeah, that's pretty much where we're standing. We met up with DDD, and he did things. So, there's a few things I want to do before we move on, and we'll just get them kind of out of the way. We're going to retry the boss from Wandaria. Let me just bring my Mennonite sword back. I want to try something different. We haven't used the battle line, so might as well use them. Oh. Oh yeah, there's also passwords you should probably use. Okay. Yeah. How does this work going? Wait, let's just go get tossed aside. Okay. Let's get back to Wandaria quickly then. Oh, sorry. Wrong place. Name. Original Wastelands. Set the clear by taking damage. Oh, and that time's going. Oh. Okay. Drennan's gonna see if we can get the Wally. Double swipe. On PS2. Okay. When the spotlight moves to me, that's when I got diamonds in there. Yep. Let's try again. Wait. Oh, my timer stops. Okay, so the timer stops when you are not in a level. And then we'll watch you move in the actual world I was going to plan today. All right.
Posts her free times.
There we go. She's a little bit of a dino though, but it's fine. So that clears out Wandaria. Okay. Then we're going next three times. There's something I could do Wandaria here. Might as well do here. It's in the Wandaria Dream Perrin. I only found this recently. So yeah, I'm gonna let her before I. Okay. Once the show, I'm just gonna head back to. Okay. Trying to dodge both. Been twice in a row, sorry. Okay. Well, if we get the attack up Yeah, I think with the attack up combined with Dragon Flame, I think we can just roast the bosses. Okay. Exit. Thankfully, I think this one, we're not going too far. Oh, you're right. For this point, I will drop Tornado, not Tornado, Mana Knight Sword for Tornado. Lure to Tornado, sorry. Alright. Although, thankfully, no up. Here we go. Here. Gonna run dash over. Ah crap, I realize we need to wait till like 86 seconds. Hope everyone's having a good day. Because it's been a little rough where I am, weather-wise. I know this is like tedious thing, but well, fair enough, let's do donuts. Gotta do something for like another 46 seconds or so. Oh, okay. You're on the ready when it comes to eating. Okay. We're almost there. Wait, was it 6? Oh, crap. Let me double check the time. Part of me thinks it wasn't... Okay. So it was a certain time, I think it was 86, and I realized I went too soon. And that's the case that I'm sorry, I've gone too soon. Oh, 86 seconds. Okay, yeah. I was well on. Too quick. Oh, I'm gonna be at the point in his dashboard. Okay. Wait, not. Okay. Be on the rally here. There we go. There's our howl room. Well, one of the howl rooms. Get a free sticker for it. So, yeah, so that's one howl room. But down low! Our next one is going to be this world. Again, it doesn't really matter what we do need a certain ability this time, but it's in the level, so no real worries. Oh, screw it. Right, Rangers up above. Alright. Alright. Technically, I don't need to do this, but I wanted it. Okay. Thank goodness for Noble Ranger having busy rapid fire as opposed to just one big shot. I don't really need to do this, but I might as well. Try to build a little bit more star coins when I can. Stuff that I can. All the thing for here, we'll ignore that. Much as I want to take Midnight's sword, what I need, not the kiss. Okay. So apparently there's one more hole. Damn it. I did not. There we go. Let me just floor it. There we go. Let's park our car. You go up here. You can see something. It was this one. Okay. For future reference, if you're doing this new file, shoot the one in the lower end first. It will give you that ring. All right. Let's climb up here. All right. And here's Hollow Room. This is technically meant to be the first Hollow Room you're at the find, but because I ended up doing them in different order, this ends up being the second. Of course, the goodies are hidden in the Hollow Room. Might as well just end the level. Alright. Now we can leave. Oh, so we can pick up Ranger again if we want to. Because then we can just pick up. Alright. We're getting a lot of the same ones. Right. Let's go back to Baldi Town, pick up a ability, and then we're gonna go do the boss rush again. And I know the ability, I know the perfect ability I want. Fire. And we're keeping fire. Because of an insane damage, we can rank up. Build up. Yeah, it's just basically two here and one on DDD, which DDD is just a no damage run. Okay, take a detour to find a maximum spin. Alright. And I'm not kidding about the damage. Look how much. Oh. Well, I suppose a shield can stop the fire. Vision was mentioned taking the detour. Okay. Dragon Fire, that boss was a bit easier. These are the latest bonkers. So I figured it. Yeah. All right. Drop. I didn't get a chance to use my ability. Let's make it hit the wrong button. I didn't realize it. Okay. No, I hit the red ability. Red button. Okay. Got this. All right. Get this back. There we go. There we go. Okay. So there's something I'm missing. Mission says by taking a detour. Let's grab ice then. I'm gonna take a detour. Oh, that's water. Okay, I'm gonna just pick this up. We're back to see if there's anything I missed. And just backtracking to see you. Anything I missed? The detour must be in these path here. Okay. Alright. Just double checking. Wait, is that a maximum intimidate one? No, that's a switch. Okay. Just seeing if... So here's something interesting. These wanna boosters are a thing. Okay. Just run back to see if I can see anything. No, this is back to the start. The last one. Really am something, this one. A bit bigger. Let's go back to this room and see if I'm missing anything. Guess there was a wanted poster I didn't see. That's all the wanted poster. Is that our crack in the ground? Okay. Nope. Okay.
This is going to bother me. Oh, God damn it. No. So you have the boss one already. I found it, eventually. We are miles off. Let's just clean this. Alright. Check out the sword, the Spigosaurus, definitely check out the... It's a bit hard to swing around, but it'll keep you well guarded. Use it to shield yourself from attacks, then go on the offensive. Okay. Oh, you can kind of see it here. Yep. Okay. 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 I'll not keep the sword. Okay. Okay. All right. Dragon fire. Okay. It. Okay. All right. Yeah, so we're just retreading the grinds here. So last one's TDD without taking damage. Alright. Whatever ability, Dragon Fire. Okay. Okay. Oh! Okay, dog. Where'd you go? Okay. Right, hit DDD with his pillar. Right. Whoa! Oh. Damn it. We'll come back to DDD later. Came so close. So close yet so far. Well, we're done with general grind. Still can't. Don't tell us we enter, we have the upper damage again. Or bring the hammer. What was this one? We'll come back to that. Yeah, then we'll actually move on a few levels. Cleared the... I live more. Staff side. No! Meta Knight sword. Alright. Right. Sleep here again. Sometimes we could use sleep for a mission. Oh. All right. Wait, is that a traffic cone in the form of Oh, we're still a cone. Never mind. We just take... Hey! Oh, my traffic cone! Fuck. Wait. I'm curious what's if we can get in that hole. We can, but there's nothing in there. Damn. No, my sword! Wait, have we found a worldy yet? Ah! This is our first. This is our first finally in the stage. Okay. Now we need to use the vending suits. Vending machines are. How's it feeling? Okay. Okay. Control. Ah, nice. Congrats. Congrats. Also, hope you're having a good day, Jason. Oh. I hope you're having a good day. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. We are slowly this room. Oh, I'm gonna have to pause, thank. I'm pausing to read this. Okay, so in Super Mario World levels, you can hide stuff behind the right part of the goal, so I hidden a platform that shoots straight up, so it is bound to yeet the player into a convenient place checkpoint over the goal to return to the main. Wow! Okay. Are you silly being evil, or you want to just have, or just having a little bit of fun? Oh.
Ow.
Yeah. Good. I don't want Hammer. No, I want Hammer. Okay. Goodbye, sword. Oh. Yeah. That's true. Wild Hammer. Ooh. Mm, last time we're gonna have Squeaky Hammer. But yeah, that's Kirby is not dead. Maybe what do we have saved? Three, what are these? And I need to find more ice cream. You have me at need ring my dog back. Ice cream. Oh. Huh. Just. Yeah. I'm curious and stuff here. Hey. Oh, look, my levels are... Yeah. I have definitely learned that. There's a giant hole in the ground. On. Does not. Oh wait, no, I need to go. It's not. Oh, 49. Wow. Wait, now I am. Oh. Ouchie, ouch. Take this. Oh, I get it now. I think. No, my. I'm gonna die. Can I please stop jumping off that ledge? Or one. Ah. Oh, I get it. Yeah, I'm gonna predict some people get game overs. Roll one of the. I feel. Hey. Okay, challenge. Yep, I can guess. I don't even know if you're gonna toss another few troll levels or not. I
We'll see how. Not sure how.
No, what the freaking.
Oh, okay. So there is probably going to be feature levels in there.
Oh, it probably would be. We'll see. Defeat ball bunkers with the cutter ability. Ah, no, I left my balls all back at them. Back at the weapon shop.
Well, thankfully, because it's we're only just missing one, it's an ability one easily got.
Yeah. I'll probably do your server one day. I think you remember him telling me that last week. Your neighbor full special. Yeah, I think you were understanding that during the Mouse Helmet. On the April Fool, Mouse Helmet. Yeah, when I was streaming, we were going April Fools. Well, one.
Well, that's same lot.
Oh, that's
wow.
Wait, as in all 40 levels are most likely going to be troll levels. Oh dear. I just realized my ultimate wild hammer is literally just a stone on a stick. Okay. Okay. So I'll take your word for it.
Just a little.
Crypto motion. 213. Okay.
No!
No! I'm with the fail.
I don't quit damage stats because of just feeling stages.
Oh my god, you can't jump with Chris. Let me know.
I gotta take your word for it. I'll probably try that world someday. It will be on my to-do list. Ranger. How about that? It's just regular Ranger. It's one gun.
Oh.
I think I'm the wrong way. Oh! The floor. No, I don't want to all the way in. Okay. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks, Al. Let me do your little world some time to guessing. Well, we'll move on to the next level. Once we clear this world, we'll come back to try to pick up the rest of them. So, Moonlight Cavern. Canyon, sorry. I feel like... as much as I want to use that new hammer. Oh! Over here. Drill. Looks like it's pretty punks there to get. Okay. Oh. For a light bulb again. Oh, it was one of these ones. Yeah, it's one. Okay, so it's one of those missions. Could be one of those missions. Oh, a normal goaler hit me! Not the ghost one! I don't know which way. Oh, hey. That's our first one of the... No! Okay. This is weirdly reminding me of an old Crash level. No. Okay. Rotten. Buzzsaw! Okay. Curiosity's gotten me. Nope. Okay. Let's move on. Okay. Abilities. Oh, those are a whole lot of sleep. Just realized. Play a second room of Fallen. Whoever the last mission is. Okay. Moving on. Arrow. Ouchie, ouch. I mean, he always thinks there's gonna be a mission release. Okay. Oh. Let's go dead center. Should have gone to the right! So I left. Got him. Okay. Which I feel like... Bit. We didn't take out a fur wanna pull this way back in the start. I want to go back and check. Because I missed it. Alright. Whether that is a resounding no. We did not miss it! Which means we probably missed it further back. Should've just took the Wally and left. Okay. There we go. Yeah, I'll just take the wallet and leave. Whatever this last mission is, we'll figure it out. Here we go. Find the treasure hidden in by cactus triples. Let's... No, fine. Get the last of... Alright. I believe we're on boss time. Alright. Collector in the Sleepless Valley. Drill might be used here, so I want to go power up drill. Also, we have a new ability, Frosty Ice Treasure, Frostile Trial.
Okay.
All right. Nice. Oh, freeze, Mr. Frost. Oh. No. Oh my god. Now we can evolve our ability. Oh, Bozo! Ricochet switches! Okay. Oh dear. Pick 3, 4, 5. Got it. There we go. There we go.
Let's return the design. And we'll actually just move through levels. Okay. Are More power, more rapid fire. Oh! Wind drills are strongest. Notice the sleep has not got a power up yet. Twin drill! Oh, wow.
We got blue to the back.
So... thankfully for this one, it's... so this is the boss, so I don't... so no damage, 10 limit. You got our usual stuff here, I guess. 10 limit, no damage, something particular with the boss. Last thing, I don't know. Do need heal though. So what are our abilities and options? We have Wild Hammer, Crystal Needle, and the Bob. Let's go Wild Hammer. Ooh. Oh, it's a fake. Oh. Silly Dilu, armor plated Prancer. Oh. Why'd I fail out of the work? Okay. This boss might have a free, this might be a free facer. Yeah, whoa! I see where it gets the name! I hammered! So avoid that, and then... I can get close enough, I might be able to land on a final blow. Yep. I think we did it in the time limit. Hoping we did it in the time limit. Defeat it with the hammer ability. Okay, that was not... Let's see if we could... Not in time limit. Blizzard ice. That's new.
Okay.
So we have to do it in a time limit and no damage. Cool. 2 minutes. We must have just spent over 2 minutes. We do get... Oh, wait. Back to Volley's time. Oh, volume 3 of the machine. And of course, like I said, we have our upgrade ability. Ice. We're also badly wounded. I find Rich like to have a maximum tomato now. Here we go, special. Oh! Cafe Chef, what are these? The short order cook loves to feed his fellow one of these and these at the cafe in town. He even keeps them fed after they crash into the new world. His cooking smells so good! Which is how the Beast Pack found him. Now that the cafe has been revealed, it's time to get to work. Okay. I just might as well do these. All right. Tomato. Drink. Okay. Here comes the lunch rush. Nuts! Oh, I messed up a little. We still got the high score, so it's good. Well, we still got a good score, so... Let's see, try the Frowder for Regime Kirby Burgers. Crap! No! Retract. Hi. It may not. It's lunch rush time. First thing is, I was about to give him none. Let's give it one more try. Hi. There actually is coats I want to pin, so I'll put in coats. Crap, that was meant to be a Kirby burger. Again! Man, this is tough. I'll get better at it. Just gotta stop making mistakes. Oh, Kirby kick. Is he 1 second? That looked to be Kirby kick. No! Oh, crap! We almost had it. Stay in the center. Kirby Burger. Try it. I just realized, yep. Two of them would have been Kirby Burgers and you give them maximum tomatoes. Kirby Burger. It's lunch rush time. Nuts! Mamo's maximum tomato, then Kirby kick! I feel like I'll get something out of this, so that's why I want to keep doing it. Want to try it again then. Ah! Instinct one took over there. Thank you. No maximum tomato. There was one. Lunch rush time! Got it! Surf 41 on 100% satisfaction rate. 45%. Okay. We're doing that again. Okay, Kirby Maze. Oh, okay. There we go. Chef Staff Kirby. Kirby takes on a side gig at the counter of the Waddle Dee Cafe. He dressed like an unfocused employee, but he's secretly fighting the urge to gobble up the dishes each dish himself. This might be his struggle yet. Stay strong, Kirby! I will move on. We need more coins. Should check the arena. Hello. I think there was a hell room in this world. Red Gear Forbidden Lands. Defending here. Poor Catcher Alpha must be further ahead. If you're okay there, Elfin. Enter the fiery forbidden land. Okay. Just need two more birthstones. We can't evolve our ability. We can do that, Carmove. I stood nigh. Okay. Collection Lops. Get this in the first lap. We did it in the first lap. Oh, we gotta do it again. With moving platforms. No, I fell again. Not target time, but good enough. Need one more rare stone. And then we're good to go. No rare stone location here. Well, Oh. Oh. Here we go. Normal treasure. Kirby and Hail Shulding. Nice. Nice. Okay. Okay. I was going two bosses. Okay, we don't get... Oh. I got... No, it didn't. Okay. Now we have them for Blizzard. Ice. Oh. Hey, Thomas, how you doing? I want somebody to get there. Yeah, I hope everyone's having a good day. Oh, okay. Yeah, I hope you. Yeah, thanks for your time. Hope you're having a good day. Chris, double kill. Thanks for help. Appreciate it. Oh! Okay. Oh, wow. You'd remember, you need to go check the arena. Actually, I haven't checked that for absolutely madness. Oh. I don't even think I have unlocked yet. See your new ability. Okay. I'm assuming you're just gonna fight every boss in the every main boss. I'm gonna guess that. Nice thought. Oh, we can actually we now have projectiles. They're 25 per section. Oh, okay. I should probably go back and check. I have not been doing it for a while. Adrenaline. Oh, okay. Well, if I go, let's go to the arena then. I've been ignored or not. I have, so let me go try Arena. Thank you for saying about it. Do you have more Arena? You do not have more Arena. So we're still no Arena. Okay. I'm hoping to get the new Arena soon. Yeah, also, how am I having a good day?
Okay, entry the fiery forbidden one.
No, I just realized that Irony is just going to this lava this fireplace with the fire bully. Oh boy. Yeah, I am missing a few bodies, but it's the usual stuff like, oh yeah, beat every boss, beat boss new damage and stuff like that. Oh! Grab a sword.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Oh, this. Oh, okay. So we're kind of roughing on the sea. Got it. It's my turn now. Did you look at Alvos? Okay. Yeah, because think of him missing like. Oh no! Yeah, like I said, I don't think I'm missing much. I could have got that star coin. Not the switch! Oh, this feels like this level's gonna be very much on your tank. You gotta move quickly. Ooh. No, I need a gun! Damn, I should have went and picked, I should have picked up my gun. Okay. I can climb it? Oh, on the rock. Oh. Oh, I see now. Thank you. I should stop overcomplicating things. I really should. That is becoming a very bad habit to pick up. To have. Leave it. So I'll be your first one with you? Also, kind of like the music has more like. Zooming going. Like. I don't know how to feel like. Maybe we should have picked up the twin drill. Suppose now when I'm finished these levels, I always need to go back and check if there is evolution abilities we've missed. Oh, and that might. All right. Oh, thank you for giving back, for letting me have Twin Drill.
God, we're gonna need Twin Drill Bit more than a sword.
That's proven. Why did I give me Twin Drill? I'm really confused why it gives me Twin Drill in there if you have to use Twin Drill to get in there. Oh. There's a chest! I want that chest! Oh, this works. Oh, like... Oh, so you can't drop... Oh, okay. Got it. Thank you. Okay. Because... No, I have not picked up the sleep upgrade. It's been weirdly... Oh, God. I'll figure it out soon. Also, I'm going to try not to draw myself off the freaking... Yeah, should be close to it. There's only, if there's a few levels left, then sleep's bound to get an upgrade. Yeah, because supposedly the way it is, it's sleep would be the sleep's currently the only way that hasn't got an upgrade. It would make sense to get sleep an upgrade, even if it's a small bit. Oh dear, oh dear. I have a feeling. Oh. What would you do for upgrade sleep? More drills! Oh, you s- Okay. Well, we'll see. I'm going to assume sleep might make it so your sleep attack might do a little damage. Wait, why do we get my full Kirby here? Oh. So we're going to be my thing. Yeah, I guess so. I can light up, that's a- Use my fall here? Okay. Oh no. Ah! Use the what?
No! That's the last mission, too!
Missed! We messed up!
Well, it is giving us a lot of reasons to come back to these levels, so...
It's the Water Choice 7 falling level. Ah.
Oh, sometimes you just hit it when you get some nuts, obviously miss it.
And a tornado will pull enemies, blocks, and stars into your cyclone, then release the deal damage. Disability control might make you dizzy, so whirl, swirl, or twirl. Try not to hurl.
They missed 40 in. Ah. You got the first free among. Oh, that's.
That is. Wow.
Well, it definitely got more to me.
Conquer the Infernal Road.
Right, I'm going to head back to Wally Down and see if Wise Wally is going to give me information on if I've missed an ability.
Okay, no.
Okay.
Speaking of things, I was like, you're ahead of me in bed, so you're prone no more.
Homing bomb. At the point, we don't have an ability to upgrade, so I'm fine with just keep going. Another 5, what are these?
But the last one's 4.
I just realized we could just use Cutter like that. Not what I did. Steal 2 of the beasts! Oh, now I feel slightly bon!
Don't make me need a hammer.
Sure, there's a wildly trap there, and I have no hammer. Oh, yeah. Everything's okay, maybe hammer. I don't know! Why did I?
Oh, don't tell me there was this thing we could use hammer on. Oh, never mind.
I was like, oh, don't tell me you need hammer, and then that's a thing.
Oh, do we go with home?
I don't.
Or it's like, do I use some wing bombs or some?
Oh, yes! That...
We gotta use the ward. Also, yeah, thanks for pointing at the whole deal thing tomorrow. I saw that. I saw those pictures.
Hey, we got a Waddle Dee.
Oh, right. It takes a while to set up the ward.
Use Crash that'll be frosty. Well, frosty.
That was fun. That's 2 buildings down. 2 treacherous down.
Oh, we need an ice.
Wait, does this do what I think of it? I forgot with ice you can just go across fire. I legit forgot that part. I'm in the last missions further in. Is it? That's that. That's damage. That's damage. We could. I mean, yeah. Thing is, I think I'm used to water having that ability, so ice was just an ability I just never considered to do. Considered. Oh, figure. I'm commander of a day. Yeah, like I said, just so used to water having that ability. And then also remember the water isn't in this game. I guess I had to give it to ice. Never chan. Never. Oh. I have a bad feeling about this. Use the limo for a little while. Smooth. The fact I did that one shot. Okay. Oh look, there's an enemy there we can use to freeze. Yeah, it wasn't in the way. Plus we were on time, so. I think I did this roll. I did that roll! Yeah, but it wasn't in the way, and it was in time. I'll let the bunnies live. Ooh, ice cream. Oh. What's her lot? One more of the mission. I never heard of a mission someone I've just... I know where I did a bit in those. Actually... Okay, never mind. I messed up. We could have got Ranger back. Never mind. We'll just. Rain? Okay, rain is. Oh. Ouchy, ouch. It would not give me a ring unless, there it is. There it is. Pick yourself most up. It wouldn't give you this ability, it wouldn't give you something else unless they wanted you to use it sooner or later. I am afraid I just go the right way. Ouchie, ouch.
Oh no. This can only go one way.
Oh, boat! I'm not even going to question this.
Let's hold the wall. I still feel a mission is going to need the boat.
Behind the island?
Oh, the fact that you made you do that. Big open will spin. Which just spin. Okay. How believe you clean sweep this level? Oh, right.
We're coming back, and I'm bringing gun. That target's not there for what a reason. I think that's an evolution ability. Volcano fire. Boom, whoosh. The volcano is erupting. Harness the power of geothermal energy to spew lava in front of you. Literally enemies and make them feel the heat. Oh, they're asleep. Ah, just using the description of utter sleeps. Well, as much as I want to move forward to the next level, I want to go back and pick up that, hit that bolt, flying target. I think we could just run straight to the end, so not too much of a worry. Although I'm a bit worried that we don't have enough rare stones for it. I'm still going to use the ward against Wild Frost. That's still, that's fun. Ouchie, ouch. Oh wait, yeah, because we're going for a Wild, we're going to go and crash. Got it. What? There we go. That night time will resume. Oops. So yeah, we'll keep Blizzard Ice till we find one of the Bernards. So I guess we'll just run straight. Because our only main goal now is just getting that target. Of course, Evolution Ice doesn't have that dodge ability.
There we go.
It's just gonna make my life this easier. We're gonna need this anyway. Oh, there's a few up here! I don't even know why I'm doing this. I've already did this! What's up, I guess? Alright. Silence back. We're essentially back to full health. Let's nail this jump. I don't know why I did that. I honestly don't know. Guys, I'm gonna need that again. I missed! Oh, I'm well at me. There it is. Space Ranger! Shame we don't have stones for it. I think we're gonna be one off. I would love to use Space Ranger, but like I said, we're going to be one off. Unless I can get a code password that gives us an extra birthstone, we won't be able to grab it here. I mean, like, I think the one I've been someone gave me was Thank You Mennonite. So I think I found the Thank You Mennonite one. Ouchie, ouch. Okay, that's okay, Doc. Come on, Bob. Hey, bomb. Oh, I think there's actually a list of other codes that apparently are active now. Let's see. I think I found it recently. Well, of course, Kirby is space sensitive, so I'm gonna have next space it. Yes, sensitive. Yeah, play demo, new adventure. Yeah, there's one we can grab our There is one we can grab with our stone. Ah.
Oh, never mind. Never mind. There is enough. I didn't do the Wildhammer trial. Never mind.
But yeah.
I said 11, didn't I? Just think I've missed one. Pardon me saying I missed one there. Well, I didn't miss. Oh, it was meant to be a swing. I think I've got them all so far. Oh, those right. They don't work with that.
Oh.
Because I think I've found every one so far. Totally messed that up. A big arena and a boss. Oh wait, no, two. And I'm half dead. I... That works. Get a good swing in. I guess with these then, yeah, I would have every enough Earthstones for Space Frame to... I'm going to do the next level. Should have enough time to do the next level. As well. I think I've gotten every one so far. Twin Drill! Oh, we couldn't have done this because until we got Twin Drill. Dig and Duck. Runaway Paradise. This is just... I don't know. Okay, this is just usual. You've learned with the drill. All right. I would risk that. Be quick. Ah, nuts. Well, thankfully, we didn't need that rain. All right, let's get Space Ranger. We didn't target time. All right, back to Wally Town. Yes, yes, I know. The Ranger ability can't be evolved. We're gonna do all the star calling since I'm happy. Yeah, I wanna double check to see every ability in case there's anything that hasn't evolved. Unless Crash Bomb has an extra level. Less rapid fire, but a whole lot more power? Sure. I think this ability debuted just in this game, too. We got a ray gun! And a helmet. And more importantly, the ray gun. Oh, thanks.
Oh! He's one of my favorite abilities.
So Fleur Tornado is level 2, these, and Sleep's the only thing left.
As in, unless Crash gets in the, an extra ability upgrade, I think we're at the limit. We're coming close to the end.
All right.
We definitely have time for one more level and wrap up from there.
So burning, churning power plant.
We're going.
Ooh. I see.
Well, I think, well, that enemy just got yeeted.
I see what you mean.
Any enemy calling on it is not coming out, getting out of our life.
Oh, we can be flattened.
One of these levels.
If we need fire, we'll pick it up later.
I wanna have a fun with my ray gun.
Oh. Okay, that's not an instant call anymore.
Also, ouchy ouch.
Oh.
Perk up with 3 cups of coffee.
Okay, nice run.
So far, nothing seems to spring out.
More coffee. That's more coffee.
Near 1 coffee left from Waddle Dee.
There's a fat. Wow, these, they're really hiding these notable places.
I say no.
Subtle places? We missed the Waddle Dee! Great.
Probably in that first room too.
We need fire!
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, Raygun.
I get to be a dragon fire. Use dragon fire, which is cool, but a Raygun!
I suppose if anything came out of this, it's Kirby with a gun. Although granted, I guess Smash did get ahead of the curve there. I have a feeling. Oh. That's... So I can't do anything until it passes that spot and then... They're being very... They're making you learn the fire tricks. Use this... Words! Hello. Deep sleep. Well, we found the sleep ability upgrade. It's in this level. And yeah, let's go Flare Tornado. Bye. We need a vending machine. Which I have a feeling we're gonna need for a while. The they weren't going to give you that for like a reason. Don't need the heal. Oh, hey, figure. Gotta find the control room. Oh, it's holding the wall. Oh no, we missed it. I read up that there's a howl room in this level. But it's in the control room. I missed the control room. We'll do this. We'll show up next time. Missed two missions. It's older! Close to Mark Kirby. Kirby gains the mysterious Smith mode ability when he flew to that vortex. Nagging himself an entire roller coaster into a Smith. Step along the rails and tilt left or right to dodge. Everyone strap in because the spaceship on Daria is blasting for the future. Whee! Can I go back and find that control room now? Most of things are a lot quicker than I thought, so... Thank you for knowing. Buy one of these! Please give me a second one! Yo! Deep sleep is a thing! Bone mouth. Up and down tower. Oh.
Ouchie, ouch. Ouchie, ouch. Oh! Damn. This time we're not gonna poke to the paint. I missed! I'll dodge the Goros. How do we? I really need to get better. What better am I am? Never mind, we've got it. Okay. Let's get the other one. Blizzard ice. Magma's kidding. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm on the chest. Last one's back here. That just works, okay? We may have lost half our health, but it's fine. We're done. No, you don't! Just pure right over. I think I got it. Okay, we'll go back and grab. There's something else I want to double check, but okay, well. Okay. So let's see what deep sleep does. First of all, I can really can't believe we're actually going out of our way to actually do this. What did they do to make sleep stability work? Happen. Let's see what the joke of the movie actually does. Oh! It's a full power ability. We're one off. I have, there is a passcode I need to learn and we'll do it. We'll use. Passcode, that wasn't. Okay. All this. We can have this sleep. Kirby. Form. Yeah, comrade. Yep.
It was one that I found out, so. We have a free heal. Okay. Just the code I want. There we go.
Let's see what this does. That's a giant night hat.
Wait, we can move around. Press beam and fully restore health. Oh, really? We actually have a bed! Okay, deep sleep's actually good.
We got a buff!
Oh, deep sleep could be a very interesting ability to just tack in right before we do boss fights. I'm all for it, actually. Go get sleep boost and ahead of time. Suddenly, sleep is almost like the best ability to have now. So we're going to do burning. I do want to do this because I want to show off something, so this kind of works out. Oh, okay. Dude, we got an attack boost for. Hell, even grabbing sleep boost like right before here actually helps too. Okay. My gun! And I have an attack boost for a few more minutes. Let me just run. Oh, I see. Some up here. Let me infiltrate the control room. Okay. I just want to make sure I get this accurate here. Okay. Okay. We're gonna have to go all the way back. This fits the traditional Kirby trope of, you know. Type of room. Okay, no. Well, these things are these things faster? Oh. Hello, new path. Okay. No, now that it's, I can, now the thing is just use, deep sleep ironically to buff myself. Ow! The howl box hurt me. The howl letter hurt me. Okay. Oh, the howl box really does hurt me. The howl letter really did hit me. Oh, there's two abilities here. Driller. Ooh, we get our gun back! Oh, the world. The world. But no, I'll stick with my gun. Okay. Whatever his last mission is. Oh, that's right. We don't even need to do these. We can just go straight ahead. Got the figure. Okay. Oh, that was deep sleep too. I have this weird sneaking suspicion that we need to use No, the pop's blocked off. Oh, it may be. Oh, okay. Do it without falling. Nice! Wait, that wasn't it. What was the last mission then? Yay! Don't get squished! Apparently we did get the mission. Arc Mike Kirby. Kirby gains the mysterious magic ability when he floats for the vortex. Now he can stuff the entire arc metal arches in his mouth. This form turns you into a crystal glider that soars in the wind. Stare for tight spaces and use your spin tackle to sweat away energies. Enjoy your flight. Poison Crocum. Poison Crocum is a giant fall covered in icky, sticky poison that covering its body protects it from all attacks. But a quick splash of water will wash it clean to reveal a beautiful and vulnerable blue hide. It must have grit, skin, and curb routine. Have a grit, skin, and curb routine. Okay, so it's entering with the stream is we have all three hall rooms. Yeah. So. You're missing a few things. I believe as of tradition, when we ever start this, when we get back to this on Monday, we'll start things off in the previous worlds where we have yet to get one. So we're going to fight Giddy Gian, which takes care of their horns. And then we still have a few D's to clear out. Not too bad. And what, two here and that's it. All right, you know, that's fine. I say we're close to 100%. Let me check the arena before we wrap up. Okay. Oh no! I could just do, I'm in the, I could just do that in that cup. We're missing a few volume one. I mean, she's a good bit of missing volume four when you're just starting to pick up. Oops. Let's even rest. Oh, hey, oh, our trophy. Okay. You know, I think I'll be Rob. We're 46.8%? We're only getting to about halfway through this? I'm hoping that there's... Okay. Well, yeah, I'll wrap things up here. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you have a good day. Hope you have a good week. We'll be back on this Monday and we'll just go from there. That being said, I'll see you till next time. Bye!